BMW dropping some smoke off the back of that car. Fellows out there killing it. Here they come again. Now see here at Central Florida Race Complex, when they do this drifting stuff here, if you notice along the walls, you'll see some blue paint, some black paint. We see some rear-end accidents. Well, we see some nasty driving. Here they come, four wide. Gonna come right up that wall, so what's up? Yeah, if you look at the driver's side of the rear bumper on that red 240, you'll see what I'm talking about. He's rubbed the wall over here
probably once a week.
Now that V8 Power 240 out there in the yellow one, Giovanni. Some noise to get sideways. Trying to close that wall right up to there for you guys.
Yes, the 360.
The red car isn't happy with that white paint on the wall. Trying to paint it red for you guys. Giovanni, what do you say? You need to hear some noise or what? Here he comes. He's going to try and tap that wall for you. He's looking to get right up to it. Going to come wide right up to the other wall. Oh, gonna get some nice tight circles. Round and round we go. Trying to get those front bumpers as close as they can to each other. Head to head. Smuggy, smuggy, smuggy. Look at that, slow and controlled. Think about that. Oh, hey, there's a piece of smoking tire on the track. What do you say about that?
Yes!
Wall tap there. I think he's trying to get those people's attention.
Oh, there he is.
What? One more? Oh, a little dust storm. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is the kind of crazy stuff I'm talking about. A little rodeo action. His entire body out of the car, as you can see. He's got 1 foot on the throttle. Or is it called the gas pedal, I guess. There we go. This I'll tell you what, this is some crazy stuff. This is how these guys are working drive through at McDonald's. They roll through like this, burning it out, say, hey, can I get a Big Mac large fry, please? Quick, like real quick, because I'm going to fly through. Here we go. One hand on the wheel, 1 foot on the gas. Make some noise, Stunt Wars!
I want to know what the passenger in the black car is thinking.
That's how they do it. Living on the edge. How you doing?
What are you doing there?
Wait for
actually, now the car's disappearing. Yeah! Give it up!
Woo!
Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back! Get out of me, you don't know me like that! Get back! Get back! You don't know me like that!